not so good because we couldn't get all 2 mil steel.
Oh yeah, and this one is a bit thin.
We could only get mil and a half. These are 2 mil that I brought from the UK. But the one we got here is mil and a half.
And it's too thin.
Yeah, it's a bit thin.
So it's making a hole.
Yeah. That one I'm gonna...
Did it make a hole again?
No, but it's... I've been so careful that I'm not welding it properly. Not getting... I've got a wee bit there that's not welded. Yeah, that's it.
Let me see your health and safety footwear.
My health and safety footwear, yeah. That's regulated. Got a really good weld at that side where they were close together.
Huh?
Got a really good weld at that side where they were close together.
Well, are they not close together now?
Yeah, we're open. When I turned it over, there was about a millimetre gap in the other side that I had to fill in.
So there's quite a big gap between them now,
there,
right?
There was a gap on that side, which made it difficult. I had to fill it in. That's good. Won't break.
And then you're gonna do the next one, right?
Yeah. Really, that cool down first.